Something pretty cool at Adobe booth, they are using some kind of like...
Sorry, that's not the tag I want to use, but I see this one over here looks pretty good, so I can just add that to my secrets over here. So search is super useful. It also helps if I need to do some text corrections in my transcript. Because now here, the name Michael is written with a K, but maybe it should be written with a CH. You know, names or brand names, those things sometimes get picked up not correctly because the engine doesn't know there's different options on how to spell a name. With the search tool, I can easily just replace the words or multiple words, go through my transcript, and then Premiere will update the text correction automatically for me. So I don't have to search all the words individually. It wasn't that for me. So now I want to replace my